Hey you guys, what is up? We are two mom plus
three TV.
Two mom plus three TV gang, and we are back with another video. And today we have our
scary
blue crabs thumbnail.
I thought they turned blue, mama.
They are blue before you cook them.
You said they turn blue when you cook them.
No, they're blue before you cook them. So, yeah, we have our...
That hand broke off.
Blue crab. Ugh.
They turn blue when you take out the pack.
And, we have our butter. We have some cane sugar, which
they're
is
really
just still on the cane, I guess. And I like to eat that with blue crabs. It's so good. We have our lemon pepper butter right here for the blue crabs. And have some water.
That's how sugar is made before it goes in the pack, that box?
Yes. Before they dehydrate it.
That's so
good. Okay, ready to say your grace?
Yeah.
God is good, God is good, thank you for switching. By his hands, we are good. Thank you for his daily bread. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Amen. Scoot up some. Okay. This butter is kind of high, so.
I have to stop for a minute.
I'm gonna. Put it down right here. And what else? I wonder if I can put it down like that. Move this box. Sorry, you guys. I'm just moving all over the place. Okay. So this is better. I don't even know why we have the box to begin with. Okay, so this is going to get messy. If you guys don't like the smacking noises and stuff like that, you guys don't watch because this might not be for you. But if you're into that and you want to hear those sounds, those crack, popping, and snapping sounds from this crab, okay.
It's my chain.
Leave it alone. Sorry, you guys. Have to adjust the camera. So, what you want to start with?
Anything. We'll start with a crab.
You want a crab? You want a whole one?
Or
do you want to start with that? Okay. Because she's scared of them. I don't know why. But, we're going to start with taking off all of the legs because oh, so soft.
Can't eat the middle part?
What middle part? Yeah.
That.
Yep.
It's so pokey.
Are you gonna try it? So, I mean, there's not really a lot of meat in the legs. Don't nobody really care for the legs except the claws.
Ooh.
And what I'm finna crack open right now. Let me fix this camera. Okay. There we go. So this is a female, and you can tell the female because it has like that that up shape type of thing.
That's a boy.
So it seemed like all of my crabs are females. And then we're going to open up. I hate doing this, you guys. It's disgusting.
I'm gonna get butter.
open that up, you take the whole top shell off and toss that to the side, to the side. And then a lot of people call these like the devil fingers and things like that. They're just kind of like gills or whatnot. It's not any meat on those. You don't want to stay away from those.
What happened? Like those?
You just don't want to eat them. They're not safe for consumption.
What those?
And so we're going to do the same on the other side. Just want to pop those things off like so. And pop that off. And then let's keep.
Just have a pinch. So if they pinch you, don't hurt.
What?
So if these crab pinch you, don't hurt.
Oh yes, it will hurt.
They pinch hard.
I would reckon so, yes. It's enough to hurt you. Okay. So now that we got those things off, wanna break this part in half and basically break off this bottom piece. There's no point in those either. Yeah, so you wanna break off the bottom piece and basically you're stuck with this. And now that you have this part, what you want to do is you want to, oh, it's so juicy.
What the heck?
You want
that?
To basically break it open and find your meat.
That's nothing.
Yeah, these are like just teasers.
That's nothing.
How's yours coming along?
I'm struggling. Ooh! Look at that.
Mm-hmm.
It's in a claw.
So?
It's yellow. Look, yeah. It's yellow.
You can have this.
What's that? I can eat it like this. I can eat this meat.
Mm-hmm. And the inside, dip it in the butter. You don't like that meat?
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Tastes like sucia.
What is that?
Sucia? Remember I ate a turtle?
You never ate a turtle.
Mommy, this tastes like turtle.
See, that's what I'm saying.
You know how a turtle,
this is different from crab.
You know
legs.
How they turtle smells? You know how sucio smell?
And
just
then
like
we have
taste.
Our sugar cane.
Don't taste like.
You don't like it?
Don't get so loud. Eat that. I bet you she ain't gonna like them either. Sugar cane.
Get one.
It's good. A nasty honey.
So you don't eat the actual cane. You just suck the juices out of there. Basically all you're doing.
I thought there's four. I'll tell them. I'll eat them.
Can you give me a fork?
No, give me a fork.
How'd you open yours?
The knife.
Oh, you're dangerous. This is just so spiky.
I love the spiky. What the time?
Now look how these dry out. It looks funny when they dry out.
I'm touching it.
What you mean?
Just from the light in here.
They're dangerous.
These are some difficult little suckers.
You could suck these, Mama.
If you want to.
They're good though.
There's just no work in those.
Yeah, open it.
I can't open it, no.
I got it.
Wait.
This is like almost kind of like butter.
Please give me. Give us a sausage.
Is it me or like are these crabs like creamy?
Yeah, no, that's the inside of them.
Mm-hmm.
Inside's creamy. It's like turtle. It's good though. I want me some turtles. Turtles with sea stuff on them. This don't work, huh?
Don't work like that. You gotta use a
butcher. That's a weird aftertaste.
That's why people use mallets.
What type of mats? Some crab pincher things?
No. You can take the knife like this and just... Get a crab. Why don't you get a crab? Are you scared?
She don't like
it. Are they gonna come alive or something?
No.
Did you open these?
I'm a draggy.
Did you open this?
Sure did.
Open it. That's how you open it. I know how to open this. I'm an expert.
Hit the claw.
Give me this.
Where'd the claw go? It came off.
Ooh. John, just break it. Ain't gonna be scared. That's what I'm gonna be scared.
You touch you.
No. I ain't scared. I just don't want to touch you.
Wow.
Come play with your food.
I'm sorry.
You okay?
Yeah. Oh, why are they wearing my chips?
They about to get it. Move.
Pick my chips up. Pick my chips up. my chips spilled? Let me see my bag of my chips. Let me see my bag.
Kind of almost make you wish that you had more of it, but.
Oh, come on.
Molly, get my mic back.
Did you open it?
No, I didn't.
You ate it.
No, so I didn't. Oh, it's my hand. Took the openings, but I don't think it's going to open for him. Oh my god, this one's my hand.
Wait, what a cut one.
Anyway, you're going to cut it yourself. Please be careful.
Here you go, Mama.
No, I'm gonna eat it yourself.
Hey, okay.
It is so good.
I need some seasoning.
Mm-hmm. I'm going in on these crabs, you guys. They're good.
This is a boy.
Let me see if that's a girl.
Open this one.
Yeah, you can have this.
You already cracked it up.
No, there's a hole at the back of it. There's many in it. Let me try this one. Oh, yay, this one's small. It's a girl. Nope, I ain't opening it. I just want little crabs. I leave the big ones for you.
Oh, there's meat in here.
Eat it. Now, little ones.
You're wasting the meat.
No, I'm not.
It's so good.
I know.
Especially these ones.
Ouch.
Ooh. Cut your nail off, huh?
Almost.
Let me go back. What time? Eight. Am I nothing? Okay.
I thought the boys had blue. Look at this.
It's all brook.
My thing twerking, 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 twerking. Hey, that.
I just want like.
I'm eating these.
You know you like the legs?
Uh-huh.
The middle ones?
Ooh, the legs.
Thank ya. Yeah.
I'm gonna work on those bodies in a minute.
Door.
Oh, dang it.
Somebody at the door. I'm just
gonna look at the curtain.
Go see the lounge. Oh, okay. Who's it?
Who is it?
Billy.
Who?
Shoulder down. so fun to have.
Put it over there. There's like literally. No meat. Anyways, thank you guys for watching.
You
ended it? That's like over time. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. If you guys like this video, give this video a thumbs up and go ahead and smack that like button. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more videos. Comment down below what kind you want to see. And if you are not subscribed to our channel, you know, go ahead and subscribe. And for all you ones who are subscribed, thank you guys for watching. So until next time, I'll see y'all later.